Actually, I've just welcome back, guys. I know you didn't actually go anywhere, but I did. I've decided that I'm actually going to build on I just want you guys to see just how epic the building thing is. And the noise is getting loud over there. Wow. Okay, I need to expand my deliveries a lot. I'm not going to. Just do that. And then garbage. What's exports? Oh, no. Don't really know what that is, but whatever. Sounds killer. So I am just waiting for these guys to finish building this. Shouldn't take too long, to be honest. I don't know if any's working on this one over here. Where is that one guy? Demolish the trees! Get rid of the trees! Get rid of the dirt! Go on, demolish the tree! Demolish them! Get rid of the trees! Oh, I need to, power station. And the water station. And some capacitors. The people who know this game are probably screaming at me right now. Because I have, I don't know how, exactly how far each thing goes, and I don't know if it I could, but I just don't see the point when I can just as easily just do this while I've got money. I love the fact this game seems really docile. Yes, that's the best word I can use to describe it right now. But it gets hectic. I was playing on one of my servers. Oh, well, I have a couple of servers. And it went absolutely mad. I had 100 and something prisoner intake, and they were taking drugs. And it was bad. It was bad. But this game is brilliant. It's a really good game. I'd recommend it highly. It's really fun. So we just gotta wait for these little builders to do their tank. Minus, how I got negative cash flow. Makes no sense. This isn't even. But they're doing their thing. I need to get some electricity over here. Yay! So I'm thinking this will be like the officey building and the sorry, I was just unlocking finance through there. Which is fine. I just gotta wait for this to finish now. It shouldn't take too long. Hopefully. That's a bit of crap. Whoa, that was loud. Come on! Sorry guys, I know this is a bit tedious, but... Again, this game's called Prison Architect. Just, I love this game. I would marry this game if I could. Well, I wouldn't, because that, I don't think it'd be legal. It'd be an unlegalized marriage. It would be my unlegalized marriage. Alright, so offices, have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wait, why did I need? Oh well, I was making a little extra. Sure, I need them. a bit. Oh gosh, no, you're alright. Ow. This is really loud. Why are you so loud? Doors. Doors. So stop. Yeah. I can be opened by any other thing. Exactly what I need. Wait, why is there no wall to this bit? Why is there no wall here? At the start of this game, it's kind of a bit slow, but the best word I can use to describe it. But it just gets so fabulous. Love it. Come on. So cool that this game's in alpha still. They've just brought a new update which I can't remember what it includes. It has parole room, which I haven't had a chance to try yet. A library, chapel. So yeah. Sorry, I was reading. Got distracted. So to be an office, yippee. Now what do I need in the office? Are you facing the right way? No, you are not me. Chair. Filing cabinet. There we go. Now we just gotta wait. Oh gosh, I've got prisoners coming in. Police. I'm just trying to figure out what size to do it because I'm really not sure. And then we've got to put some moves on it because they can't be trusted. I'll let you in a secret. Prisoners. We trust worthy people. Especially not in this game. What? What's up? Walls. I don't know why I need brick wall. I haven't really tried out in the other times. Oh, so loud. You're not. Showers. Head. So the showers. Is it drains? I'm pretty sure there's drains in this game. Oh, there is! Yay! Stop the flooding. Oh, I'm gonna. I forgot about that. You have to wire it all up with water, which is really annoying. Takes time. Dinosaur time. No one asked me what dinosaur time means, because I'm not really sure, but oh, sorry, I don't even know what I just realized. I'm gonna give up on talking about that. You're probably all sick of my accent anyway. British accent, proper British, good proper British. That's what I am, good proper British. Potter's grammar good go, yes. Yes. What? What are you? Why are you here?
Remove yourself.
Wait, this doesn't have a back wall either? Is that because of just the fence? Or is that like just... There's a bug in the grain.
Grain?
Can't even talk. Game. Oh, we've got a kitchen. I reckon I'm gonna... Do you reckon... Do you think I should do it as a separate building? The kitchen? I feel like I should. I'm not sure why. So if we have the canteen up to about there. Or there. And the kitchen can be like this. So then we can put a door like... a door like this. This game. It can be a little bit tedious at times. Just like you have to wait for certain things to be built and just general things. It gets on your nerves a little bit. But oh my gosh, I've got 8 prisoners. What the heck? No, don't bring more. I'm not ready. Why haven't they been moved to the holding cell? Are they scheduled to be moved? Okay, yeah. Yay, more guards! What's a yard? Is that an American term? Yeah, isn't it? It's a back garden. Yeah, must be. Let's push. I know I've got the Spencer to go out without command. Can't talk. Why can't I talk? Teach me how to talk. Teach me how to talk. That's what I'm missing. I can't know. Don't need to put the door on. Already? Bruh! There's no food, that's why. No, I don't like. Already. Just opened this new flashy prison. Already got a riot going on. Unbelievable. So, watch. Oh, I've got no money. I got a negative cash flow when this says I've got my brain is acting. Whoa! Oh, poops. Come on. I didn't destroy a door! No! Poo! Ah, bumsicles. There's a door on the jail cell. Well done. You just don't stand up right now. This is where you decide to rest? In a wall? In a wall? Man! Oh, this is bad. Anyway, now you've seen a minor catastrophe going on. This is our prison so far. Yay! I really hope you enjoyed this video. I know there was that weird cutty outy bit, but I'll try and edit that all together and make it run smoothly. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching me be special, which is like me always. Thank you for watching. Please, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, rating, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more Prison Architect. Bye-bye.